You know, Keanu Reeves is one of the biggest actors in Hollywood, you know, with the John Wick series and the Matrix. And
man, John Wick,
I could go
shit.
On and on.
Yeah, especially it seemed like right then and there, he was blowing the speed and shit. Matrix came out like right after that, I think.
Right.
Constantine, I mean, man, yeah, Keanu Reeves is. Then people say that all the time, like, man, you work Keanu Reeves. Like, then I think about it, like, yeah, Keanu Reeves, that's John Wick, man. Like you said,
yep.
That's a bad man right there.
You know, in the movie, y'all built a close bond, you know, as far as on the acting tip. Have you spoke to him recently? Do y'all keep in touch, or is that?
No, I haven't spoke to Keanu Reeves since Horrible, though.
Oh,
that's
man.
The only
so
probably the only
years.
Person I know. Yeah, so it's been a long. I think he never reached out to us after that. But I mean, I don't blame him and shit. But you feel me? But no, I never talked to him after that.
Do you kind of feel like, you know? And that just shows how Hollywood is. That it's just business, no strings attached.
Yeah, I mean that's yeah. I feel like it's just business. I ain't mad. I don't have no vendetta about it. Like you feel me? I feel like that about a lot of situations about it. Like. About people who I met over the years and came up with and shit. And like you were saying, it's just business. Like you can't take everything personal. You work with a person. You do develop bonds with people and shit. But in the end, like you said, it's just a business.
But it is kind of like behind the scenes talking to you right now. It's kind of like, damn, like if I was Keanu Reeves, I would probably reach back to these kids that live in poverty and see how they doing or... You know, right. Little things like that.
I think that's because we came up a little different than they came up, though. So we think about that because we know it's like, that's our job. Like, we got to reach back and we got to get positive influence so people can get better. But he probably got positive influence and his life ain't like our life, you feel me? So that's why I don't blame him. He different from me. I know if I was in a situation like he was, like, then like you said, you're right, I would have probably reached back, try to get some old shit going on for people and shit, but everybody got different lives and shit.
That's real. And I love how you have such a positive outlook because it's a lot of people who could be bitter or, you know.
I try to keep it even ill, man. I don't judge nobody on what they do. I know everybody, man, everybody got their own problems. Yo. I got to live my life for me. I ain't expecting nothing from nobody and I ain't expecting to get nobody nothing.